Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Murlocs Invades Naxxramas. This is Doc Stout. I am going to take a look at class challenges. If you've tuned in before, you've seen that we are in the military quarter, but all three of the normal mode bosses have been defeated. So I'm going to do one of the class challenges, and we're going to take our first look at heroic mode. First up for today is Shaman. The Shaman Challenge, Thrall versus Gothic the Harvester. If I recall, Gothic's ability didn't do very much. The standard Warlock ability, 2 mana and life to draw a card. But that's not what's special about him. If I recall, what's special about him is the cards that are in his deck.
Thrall versus Gothic the Harvester!
My minions never truly die.
The ability
for
to
Doomhammer.
Bring my own guys back. Rockbiter weapon. Well, let's see what happens. Usually they give you a fairly reasonable starting hand. Well, I'm not going to waste my Rockbiter weapon right off the kick.
Kill my minions if you like. Their souls will pay you a visit.
Okay, Unrelenting Trainee would give me a Spectral Trainee. Interesting. So I can either play a Haunted Creeper or kill the Unrelenting Trainee. It seems to me that my choice is pretty easy.
That's not a valid target.
I'm gonna give myself that.
Elements guide me.
You're dead. Return!
This is it.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. Spectral Trainee is the opposite of what we want. Well, that's not good.
I'll be back.
Okay. So now we know what we're doing, yeah. Definitely made the wrong choice last turn.
I'll be back.
Now, I do think that we can get some value out of this, however. Gives me spell damage plus one. This.
How? No!
There we go.
Job's done.
That's a little better.
Shields up!
Oh boy. That's a lot of taunt. I'm gonna take a lot of damage here.
Fool! I am the Harvester of Souls!
Okay.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Cannot control.
Ride forth.
Too many minions.
I do have too many minions.
cannot control.
Fix that.
Take heart. The Earth Mother is near.
Push forward.
Job's done.
I'm at 13. I'm gonna take some more.
This is it.
Maybe. Let's see. 3, 4.
Push forward.
I have 11, I think. He can't be targeted by Hex, but he can. No, I don't want to make him target, do I? Eh, he's at 1, I don't care.
Job's done.
Oh. Yeah, I was running out of room, wasn't I?
Shields up!
Ugh.
For the Lich King!
I'm feeling less good about the situation right now.
Push forward.
Trying to get lucky. Not great. There. Ah, there we go.
Cannot control.
And we win the hard way.
I am done!
Well, that was interesting. Let's see what we get for defeating Gothic. Despite all my best efforts to throw that match. Oh, Reincarnate. Sweet. Reincarnate is a key card to do the stupid Millions of Leroy Jenkins trick. Alright. Now that we're done with our class challenge for the day, let's take a look at the mode, shall we? After all, this is Murloc's invasion. Let's take a look at Instructor Resuvius.
Please ignore the mind control stones next to Resuvius.
Go back in with the Murlocs. All of the military quarter bosses seem to be pretty easy for the Murloc deck. I expect that the heroic mode will
Gul'dan
change that.
Gul'dan versus Instructor Resuvius!
You should have stayed home. Your soul shall be mine!
Let's get rid of the Soulfire. Iron Beak Owl seems okay. Alright, so we immediately do the mind control.
No! No! My students! Give them back!
Get in there and fight, maggot!
And then we start to
Job's done.
Not a big fan of Hellfire at the moment. So we're not getting very many turns out of our free taunters, are we? Let's see here. I guess I draw a card, because I'm going to want to save the Iron Beak Owl, and I can't afford to Shadow Flame yet. Definitely going to lose some minions on the next turn. If I'm lucky, I can do the Power Over and Shadow Flame combo. Woof! That is a big rune blade. I think almost no matter what, he just kills me with his rune blade. Does 20 damage? Yeah, I don't have any way to deal with that. I guess I have one out. I could life tap and hope to get a taunter. That's not gonna do it. This is cute, but it doesn't get me there. Yeah, that room blow is crazy. Oof. I say again, oof. Alright, well, we've seen what's difficult about heroic mode. It seems that you kind of need to run something that either destroys the weapon or maybe have a slightly different, more grindy deck and take control of the taunters just a little bit later to make sure that they can tank the hits off of that rune blade. But we got our victory in our class challenge today, and I don't expect to grind out a victory with the Murlocs against Resuvius on Heroic, so I think that is going to about do it for today. I'd like to thank everyone for tuning in. Come back tomorrow when I will take a look at the other Heroic mode bosses, and we'll finally do the Warlock class challenge and earn a card that might even make its way into the Murloc deck. Thanks for tuning in today. This is Doc Stout signing out. Murgle on, my friends.